nation. In the name of Jesus Christ. You are the God of justice. In the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Any form of evil that could be taking place within the judiciary, we remove it by the word of God.
Yes.
We remove it by a word of prayer. We destroy the power that operates in the judiciary that could be against the purposes of God, even for this country.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus, where money exchange hands, even within judiciary, whoever would take money with an intention to sell this nation, we write them off. We remove them. We discover them in the name of the Lord Jesus. Any wickedness within the judiciary, we break it by the Spirit of the living God. In the name of Jesus Christ. Intervene, O God. Between now and the elections and the after. Intervene in the judiciary. Bring the right people in the right places. People with the mind of God. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. People that are patriotic about this country. People who care about this country. People who care about our children. About our heritage. Kenya belong to God. Therefore, O God, may you stand as the God of justice and let your justice prevail. In whichever jurisdiction and in whichever judgmental issue, may you intervene, O God. We commit this nation to you. We thank you, my Father. And now we believe by the Spirit of the living God that you are intervening in every sector of our governance and to bring glory and honor of your name. We give you praise and thanksgiving. For this we are prayed in Jesus' name.
Amen.
We are prayed in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And we give you somebody shout, amen.